Hello, I'm Albert Ellis, the CEO of the Harvey Nash Group. The Harvey Nash Group is a £100 million net fee income business that focuses on executive, technology recruitment and IT outsourcing. Our geographic focus is largely in the UK and Ireland and also Northern Europe, where 80% of our revenues and operations are coming from. However, we also have strong challenger brands on the west coast of the US and indeed in Asia, where in Vietnam, we're a market leader. We have over 1,000 software developers in that country. Our business is split into three distinct service lines: executive search, technology recruitment, and IT outsourcing. Last year, in 2017, we went through a year of transformation to improve our margins, sharpen our focus, and become more efficient. And as a result, our profits and our performance have improved. Our investment case is very, very simple. We're very focused. We've got one of the broadest networks in the technology sector, accessing deep pools of talent right across the world. And we provide a progressive and sustainable dividend with a strong yield. As a result, we're considered one of the more resilient businesses. Thanks for listening.